Hello students, good morning. How are you all? I'm also fine. So students, first of all, open your textbook for subject environment. Open it. Page number 38. Kar liya? Yes. Now, we are started for one paragraph. Dekho. एक पिक्चर दिख रहा है, उसके अंदर मैनी पीपल्स दिख रहा है, दिख रहे हैं? यस. उसके बाजू में एक पैराग्राफ लिखा है, वो मैं पढ़ती हूँ. फिंगर रेस करना है आपको, ठीक है? नाउ फर्स्ट लाइन, अनीता इज नो बाय एवरीवन इन ऑल द विलेजेस नियर बाय. Anita is known by everyone in all the villages nearby. She goes to all the village meet. She goes to all the village meeting and talks about how important it is for everyone to study. Important it is for everyone to study. Sometimes people make fun of her, but Anita knows what she has to do. Sometimes people make fun of her, but Anita knows what she has to do. Now next, Anita wants to become a Hooler sir, so that she can help the villagers to get the right price for their honey. Okay, find out करके दो question नीचे लिखे हैं, वो आपको ही लिखना है, ठीक है? Now next page number 39. They fly around flowers. Finger race. They fly around flowers. They collect nectar from flowers to make honey. Nectar from flowers to make honey. When any bee finds flowers with nectar. It does a special kind of dance by which other bees. It does a special kind of dance by which other bees can know where the nectar is. Bees can know where the nectar is. The worker bees are very important for the hive. Worker bees are very important for the hive. Without them there would be neither hive nor any nectar collection. All the bees in the hive would go hungry. All the bees in the hive world go hungry. So now, उसके नीचे question है, वो नहीं करना है, okay? Ants live and work together like honeybees. Ants live and work together like honeybees. The queen ant lays the eggs. The shoulder ants look after and guard the ant hill. The shoulder ant look after and guard the ant hill. Worker ants are always busy looking for food. Worker ants are always busy looking for food. Bringing it to the ant hill. bringing it to the ant hill. Termites and wasps also live like this. Termites and wasps also live like this. Okay, students. Now this chapter explanation is complete. Now some question answer dikh rahe. Have you seen where ants live? Second question, by which food items ants are attracted? So now open your notebook for subject environment. Open it. Yes. Now open your notebook for subject environment and question number 6. Question number 6. By which food items ants are attracted? By which food items ants are attracted? Answer is kya aega? Eatables like sugar, jaggery, grains, oil seeds, chapatis, sweets, dead insects, etc. Attract ants. Now question 7. Look at a line of ants. Look at a lines of ants. Look at a line of ants. What is its color? Answer is, looking at the line of ants, they seem to be black or dark brown in color. Some ants are red in color too. Now question number 8. What work was Anita doing apart from studying in college? Answer is, apart from studying in college, Anita gave tuitions to small children and kept bees. So students, today we are learned for page number 38 and 39 and on some questions. Okay, next part mein hum choose the correct answer and filling the blanks karene wale hain. Okay students, tab tak stay home, stay safe. Bye.